for me, my experience has been that things are done so much digitally now that if they've got a script here and a script there, they're going to pick a better script or a better pitch, and it doesn't necessarily matter if it's a male or a female. I know that we are a minority at this point. We're gaining more and more female writers and readers and everything, and lots of people who are aspiring to be writers. So it's changing all the time. But I will say, the one thing that I did that, looking back on it, I think was kind of a mistake, is I knew, and I was fully aware that I was coming into an industry that was predominantly male creators. And a lot of the hard work had been done by people like Trina Robbins and Jill Thompson and Louise Simonson, and you know, I could go on with the women creators who came before me that did break in and make it easier for me. I seriously did not want to be known as a chick writer who wrote the chick books. And so I wrote Deadpool was the first mainstream comic that I wrote, which was very much a male character, and the jokes were dark and very, you know, I wrote a lot of, I'll use the medical term, penis jokes, and things like that. And then I did some various things, and then I was asked about writing Wonder Woman early on, and I felt that I didn't want to come into the industry being the chick who wrote the chick. And so I declined it, and that's when I wrote Birds of Prey, which was chicks anyway, so I don't know what I was thinking. And then eventually I wrote Wonder Woman, so my advice to anybody else is don't look at it that way. Just take the books that you are offered and that you like and do the best job you can, and don't worry about whether it's a male or a female, because at this point I've written enough male characters that it's, I really don't feel it's an issue anymore, so it's kind of like, oh, whoever, sounds interesting, and if they don't write, it works out right. So it's really kind of self-imposed, and I think all of us are stubborn enough and loud enough and determined enough that, you know, you're not going to be able to stop us ultimately, no matter how much we get to write the screenplays with Twilight. I think some of the things that might have affected me were me putting on myself. But I was much more worried